Tom King's original comic, Helen of Windhorm, has a fantasy elements that we get to at the cliffhanger, but really it's a first issue that's mostly about a woman being self-destructive with alcohol, so your mileage may vary with this.